audience are my parents, Mama and Baba, and my two younger brothers, Muhammad and Ali. And they're visiting Smith for the first time from Karachi, Pakistan. Person in my family to go to college abroad. I'm the first person in my family to go to college abroad, and I would not be standing here today without their unwavering support throughout these 4 years. I had never visited the United States before applying to colleges. So reputation and word of mouth played a major role in deciding where to apply. At my high school's career fair, I spoke with Sharmeen Obaid-Chinoy, class of 2002, also here today. And she encouraged me to consider Smith when I expressed an interest in storytelling and journalism. She told me about Smith's curriculum that encourages taking classes in a variety of different disciplines. Soon after, I decided to apply early decision. Little did I know that I would fully explore so many diverse options in the curriculum.